Hi everyone, how are you doing? Welcome to another awesome epic review. Why? Because I love Nicki Minaj. I think she's so awesome and so great. She's just such an amazing artist. So is Tyga and Lil Wayne. So is called Senile. And it made me senile. I'm kidding. I guess I am a little bit crazy. But so overall, I give this video probably an 8 out of 10. Which is a good rating. I mean, how could you not think that's a good rating? A lot of people are going to say that you're so jealous. It deserves a 10 out of 10. Guess what? No, it doesn't. Honestly, like, what's so many people doing, like, artistic, weird, kind of interesting videos? Which I'm not against or anything like that, but I guess that's the style of music now. But it doesn't make sense. It kind of reminds me of, like, Lady Gaga. And now I know I'm gonna get a lot of hate because I compared to Lady Gaga. But I just feel that just like the music society or the music industry, I mean, like, why don't they create their own thing? Like, even like Katy Perry copies off of, like, I just feel that Lady Gaga is the first person to create, like, you know, like, kind of like strange outfits and weird stuff, which I'm not making fun of, like, I think it's cool, but I don't know. Anyway, so in this video, there's people in white masks dancing around. Then you got Lil Wayne with a family, whatever, farmer family, that's what it looks like. I didn't say hillbillies, but whatever. Anyway. But, it's an awesome music video. I think it's so awesome and so great. I really, really loved it a lot. And Nicki Minaj, she did an excellent job. She's so amazing. Like, I just love her music. She's just so great. And again, I love the music video, but it reminds me of Lady Gaga. Yes, the whole music video reminds me of Lady Gaga's style of music. You can hate on me, whatever you want. I'm not hating on the music video. I just think it reminds me of Lady Gaga. And that's all I can say, because Lady Gaga does stuff like that. Which, again, Lady Gaga is one of my favorite singers of all time. But I just think that people are copying Lady Gaga, and it's just like, seen it, it's been done by Lady Gaga, and that's all I can say. Anyways, I love the lyrics, I love the beat of the song, I think it's really awesome. Check it out, the links are below. Why am I whispering? I'm weird. Bye. Anyways, and you can check me out on Twitter. Yes, I have Twitter. Check out my Twitter and Google+. Bye.